That's a big one. Oh, he might be close.
Can't see it.
He's right next to the boat.
I can't
see him. There he is. Spoke too soon.
I'm just about going on 5 minutes, I think. Get you ready, Chris. Chris.
Come on.
He's giving up. Got him.
Right in there if it ain't. Want me to pull that light? Do I need to chase him with the big motor? See, you don't have a snag. Do I need to go upstream? Huh? He didn't like that.
Whoa, baby.
That thing's huge.
Let's hope it doesn't keep going because I don't...
Jim, I don't know that you... Jim, you don't need to go all the way to the front yet. It's going to take a little bit probably. Here, hand me your rod, Mark. Jim, come down.
Nate will be
We're only
Nate.
A minute 30 into this fight.
How long does it take?
You might have to go up off the back, Chris. These poles are going to be in your way.
100. If it takes this long to reel in. Of course, these are light lines too.
Yeah, let's hope we actually see. We're gonna trip and fall in.
I'm fine, as long as Chris doesn't keep switching sides of the boat.
He's gonna be
running out. Assuming it's an actual trout.
Oh, there it is.
Where is it?
Good boy.
I don't see it. Ooh.
It's like that big brownie.
My gosh.
That first one we caught this morning, that was big. It was over like 5 minutes.
Here we go.